Hello, folks. It's me. I'm Biggy, and I'm back. Still same recording session. Notice my shirt. Okay, and this is Let's Play Front Mission. I should have done this a long, long time ago, which is check some of the network, see if there's anything I could do during my downtime. This is check the mail, see if there's any incoming emails for our friend and moneymaker. Nope. And we could also check. We forgot to do some data. No, not yet. We could use the Zenislev video graphics. That's pretty cool. And. Okay, and let's go and to the shop, and let's upgrade our mech, which I haven't yet. Let's upgrade Biggie's machine. Yep. Accuracy upgrade. Right arm accuracy upgrade. And legs. Evasion, booster, yeah. Much better. I think it's making some people angry that I didn't upgrade some of my parts. But okay. That being said, let's exit the network mode. And let's go ahead to the final mission, I think, of Ta'al base. We're moving around, back to the front. We're now loading. Oh dear, oh purple haze, no, what's in my brains? Joe, Cindy, Gaster, give it up. You're just going to die. Fighting is useless.
Who does he think he is? Cindy, go meet up with Biggie.
What do you say? I'm not leaving you behind and run.
Who said to run? We can't stop Midas by ourselves. Go get Biggie and his buddies.
All right.
I'm going to stop the transport.
I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Today is just not my day.
No, not Joe! Where are you going with a gun in your hand?
Haze was defeated. Damn.
Damn.
Cindy, Ryoko.
Cindy, answer me.
Ryoko, you were right. You weren't such hot shots. After all.
No.
Hello.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. What are you doing, Jose? Finish them off.
I don't have much of a choice, do I? You'll be the last. I'll never fight again. Forgive me.
Who do you think you are?
You're going down.
Hang on, Biggie. This one's mine.
Sea Danger, Cherno Alpha, Crimson Storm, and Striker Eureka. We need you to improve yourselves. Yep, increased accuracy. Look at that. That's just tiny little bit of accuracy increase. Okay. Yep.
Biggy, the seaplane's taking off.
Damn it, I guess this is the end.
It's not over yet. There should be another seaplane on the base.
Okay, let's take these guys out then. Okay. Let's see. Nope, that's a shielder. Those guys are shielders. Shielder. Okay, then we'll probably need to, yeah. Yep. And we go. Go in. And just rat-a-tat you a little bit. Hey, thanks for the anti-P. Come on. Back. All right, this one's on me. Boom! Gun to the face. Nope. Defense. Defense. Clap, clap. Defense. Clap, clap. That's a chopper. Okay. You're getting fisted, buddy. This is how it should be. I don't have to bite that anymore. Okay, the form address is received, which we could actually look at a later date. Yep. Double assault, baby. Fist to the face. Followed by a shotgun to the face. Some more ROFs on a little lady if she's gonna be any good. You know what? Chopper. Yeah. Oh dear. Nope. Nope. Yeah. Let's just shield. Oh, yeah. Assault. try shielding. Not gonna work. Oh dear. Come on. No rough ups. Just when I need it. He has machine guns. I didn't power it up. Come on, miss. Ow. Ow. No, 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 no. Come on, rough ups. Thank you. And you're down. Rufflecopter. Let's see if I could change some things. Here comes the pilot damage. Sure, you want to be next to me. Pilot damage. Jeez. Yep. Nice. Bad. Good. Have some shotgun levels there. Was that serious right now? Thank you for the rough. Couple more. Shields. I need some nice, good old bit of shotgun buffoonery here. That won't do. Confusion? Aw, come on. Up, sir. No.
are dead. Everybody's dead. Everybody's leveling up.
Off-screen death. Okay. That's the end of that stage. It's so anger-inducing when they eject us. Why is ejection a feature?
Emma, will it work?
Don't worry, it'll fly. It'll fly.
Fly, fly.
Dennis, come on, let's make it out of here.
Relax, the sub will pick us up. Relax, the sub will pick us up. So get out of here.
Emma, what's the course? The sub is tracking them. It'll be airborne in a second.
The fleet location has been confirmed. Initiating attack.
That's it. I found it.
This isn't good. They literally started this bombing run.
Bogey at 7 o'clock.
Can't we stop it? I'll ram it if I have to.
I've reached the waypoint. Commencing bombing.
Oh, no.
They're bombing the rebel fleet.
Turning everything you touch into lifeless gold. Well, that was pretty heavy. Well, folks, that's the end of that. It's me, I'm Biggy, and I'll be back. See you guys next time in the aftermath of the Midas Bomb.